Thanks for staying with us. We're going to go back out live now to Valley News Team's Christine Stanwood, where she is at the scene of a reported robbery in South Fargo. Christine, what do you have for us?
Stephanie, we're actually with Sergeant Helmick right now, who is providing us with some more information on what seems to be a scary situation over here at Holiday Gas Station. What all can you let us know?
Well, about 9:20 tonight, we had a male enter the Holiday Station here by Hornbacher's. Came in, pushed the clerk down, demanded money. She gave him the money out of the register, and he took off from the location. The clerk was not injured. We don't believe there was a weapon involved in this incident. Right now we're just doing our investigation here at the scene, and we're also checking the area for different evidence and anything else we might find that might be connected.
And for anyone who might see the suspect, what's a good description that they can be on the lookout for?
The only thing I can really give out at this point is it's going to be a male that's wearing all black. That's the only information that I'm able to provide at this point.
Okay, and how many officers are here at the scene?
I don't have a good count, but there's probably at least 10 between detectives and street officers right now. Our street crimes unit is out tonight as well, so we have quite a few officers on this.
Okay, thank you so much for your time, Sergeant. I appreciate it. Stephanie, back to you guys.